Good morning. The Sinn Féin president, Gerry Adams, says he's disappointed with the SDLP leader John Hume's position on a nationalist electoral pact.